The Civil War was the first war in which the railroads played a decisive role. And surely as much as the railroads advanced the methods of waging war, the war advanced the methods of building railroads. This program makes little note of the individual battles except where the railroads were strategically involved. Rather, it will focus on the operations of the United States Military Railroad and those men who made it operate to the efficiency which enabled the North to be victorious over the South in the Civil War.
I wish I was in the land of cotton.
Jackson's foot cavalry attacked Pope's supply line, derailed two trains, burned the Bull Run Bridge, as well as others in the area. Both the North and South practiced the policy set by Jackson when retreating from any stretch of railroad. Take what you can carry and burn and destroy the rest so as not to be of any use to the enemy. The Orange and Alexandria's lines was viewed as an easy invasion route for a southern assault on Washington. The Atlanta campaign would surely have been impossible without the use of the railroad. William Tecumseh Sherman. The hardships, exposure, and perils to which trainmen especially were subjected during the movements incident to an active campaign were much greater than that endured by any other class of civil employees of the government, equaled only by that of a soldier while engaged in a raid into the enemy's country.